A lot of patients ask, is there something they can do with the bags under their eyes? Eyelid surgery, also called blepharoplasty, is one of the five most common cosmetic plastic surgery procedures performed last year in the United States. Over 200,000 people had that surgery. So there is a very common, safe operation called eyelid surgery, blepharoplasty, that treats specifically bags under the eyes and the loose skin and aging changes that develop over time.